come down from your mountain. Oh, I miss your holy shouting. These days I can't make you make a sound. But take me to the times when we'd look up to the skies and climb up there and draw the thunder down. Now I'm forcing myself into what you've already been through, but darling, I can't help the way I feel. And you need something stronger, a drug to kill the hunger, and ease the awful pain of living here. Well, I'm the kind of love it hurts to look at. Maybe we should take it as a sign. When I'm strung out on leaving, exalting all my demons, and you don't care for me enough to cry. Dreamt I'd take you with me, and you'd say you'd forgive me, and we'd live out some easy ancient song. Now we're higher unattended, and splendid love's remembrance. You lost the mind to even do me wrong, and I'm the kind of love it hurts. Once I was enough to make you try. Now I'm underneath the rubble, trying not to feel the trouble, and you don't care for me enough to cry. Change tomorrow. You want it hard as nails cut and dry, but I beg, steal, and borrow. I'm so damn good at sorrow, and you don't care for me enough to cry.
Hold your horses now. To spend a moment talking about the magic of getting back on the PCT and everybody's memories coming flooding back, talking about the time Tristan went to hug a marmot, or where we camped, and the time that Tristan had a mouse run up his arm, and the kids are laughing together and having fun, and I could just start crying. How special this is to me to spend time together as a family on the trail and have all these awesome memories of this summer's hike and last summer's hike and how close the kids seem, you know, just building a great bond and laughing together and having great memories. What a treasure. And we remember being in this exact spot and it was pouring rain on us, pouring. And our friend professor told us all about the geology of this area. And oh, it's so cool.